played Midnight Rambler again, because that was the first time that that film was done live. Jagger took off his belt and hit the stay. You've heard about the Midnight Womp. Honey, I'm not one of those, whatever. And every time I saw it after that concert on July the 5th, 1969, it was always the same. It had fancy lighting, it had blue flashes, it had all kinds of things at those points, but it was done in exactly the same way. And it seems to me that it was a watershed in terms of the audience, that it was a watershed of some peculiar kind for the Stones as well. It was as if they lost something of their improvisational quality. It was as if everything got frozen and fixed, and they became a different kind of band.
Heard about the Boston. Honey, it's not one of those. I'm talking about the Midnight Rambler. The one you never seen before.
I'm a song about the Midnight Rambler. It's my